Let's put the air balloon into vacuum chamber. The balloon now is much bigger than it was. Put in the comments what should I try next time.